What further traps, trials, trivial things set to dispense tragedy upon me might await in the depths of this despicable place? Oh, he's not decided to fight for me. Oh, where did you come from? Oh, requires a key to open now? Well, that was awkward, to say the least. Ah, there he is. Oh, our key. Excellent. It's always good to find. Come along and help me out if you don't mind. Just try not to die on that trap as soon as you walk around the corner. Good job. Aha! Well, that's what the key was for. Feel like there must be something beneath the water? Aha! Coin purse. Yes, move, please. Yes. Some sort of drawbridge. Ah, another one of these puzzles. Ashes. These corpses do not last long. I summoned to help me. All right, I see a fish. This room, that is all. One fish. Now, by the looks of these I feel like perhaps could I smash this? Nothing. Pardon? Oh, I see. So a fish, a bird, and a fish. Fish. Bird. And a fish. Then we see what this one is. Snake. Of course. Fish. Bird. Snake. Fish. Yes. Excellent. Once again, I'm the smartest in the land. I can't believe I searched that corpse yet. Oh. That was close. I feel like my friend is not doing his part. Such an expensive spell. Sure do take your time to come in and help. Are you lost again? Oh no, there you are. Good. But you don't feel like you want to fight? Well, what a shame. Ah, and that I could have done all along. Well, the key doesn't unlock this, but I can. There we are. For what? Oh. Gold ingots, fire to the face. Blasphemy. Sometimes it's difficult to tell if this is a dead one or one that I have yet to kill. Silver ring. Should be fancy. Easy to enchant, I imagine. Into the depths. Aha! Potion of healing. That should come in handy. Ah, yes. This looks like an area. Much battle. Yeah. Well, I was expecting much battle. Trapped in a corner. Oh. Coming up. There we go. More. Well. Where did the other one go? I know for sure there was another body. Well, he's floating, so the other one should also be floating. But I do not see it. Oh. Easy enough. Ah, yes, there he is. Ah, trying out my own methods, huh? Will not save you. Ooh. Allow my mana to recharge. door. Powerful attack, but no worries. Oh, it's one skeleton. Scattered everywhere. Yeah, how strange. Well, I was correct in assuming that this was a place of battle, an arena of sorts. And of course, I've defeated the enemies. Was hardly even perilous. I feel like those will shoot me if I try to open this chest. Ah, it's attached to a lock. Trap trigger, yes. Oh. There we are. Heh. Very nice. Ruined books. Bit of gold, lots of armor. Nothing that I feel comfortable wearing, though. All a bit too bulky for me. I feel like those stairs were built more in case I fall in rather than to walk down there and search. From up here I see no suspicious looking areas. Some sort of hidden door, of course. Leads me right back out to the first of the cavern. Ooh. Random warhammer. Well. Oh, yet another secret passage. Oh. In this room where he was the whole time, spending all of this many weeks or months or however long he was here searching this place, there's a secret door right there. Poor fool. If I can remember how to get out of here, be ideal. Ah. Oh no. Down here for too long. Short misstep. Well, perhaps I can sell some of my wares at the inn. Perhaps I would buy some at the mill. Who knows?
Those bears are making Miss Timber so angry. I hope you can do something about them.
Well, perhaps one day. Tangling with bears.
You look like a pilgrim. Why bother visiting Ivarstead?
None of your business. Bassianus Axius?
What do you want? Smell the air.
None of your Bassianus. I'm so funny.
You should probably be in bed. You're looking a bit under the weather.
Your people keep telling me that.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. Let's sate that appetite, hmm?
Ah. You only want my food?
If you're headed up to the monastery, watch your step. It's a long way down.
Well, I shall sell my wares elsewhere then. Yes, indeed. Let us see if they trade anything at the mill. This elk is dead here. You going to take it away somewhere?
No lollygagging.
Very well. Huh. Genius. No, indeed I'm not. The door was unlocked.
Never settle down to have children. Think twice before you do it.
Oh.
Pilgrim or not?
Oh, you a traveler. You must have so much to tell about the world outside this boring town.
You have to let Bastard follow her heart. You can't tell her what to do.
One at a time, please.
She's our only child.
Have anything interesting to tell me?
Am I to throw her to the wolves?
You're hardly throwing her to the wolves. She just wants to see the world, just like I did when I was her age.
I can't imagine how exciting it must be to journey from place to place.
What's that?
You're so lucky.
No. No, I can't bear the thought.
Hmm.
Yes.
I need you to pitch in a little more around here.
Any
dear.
Idea how I can get my daughter's head
I
out
help,
of the clouds?
I do the chores. What else would you have me do?
I know your sights are set beyond this town, but for now, while you're under our roof, I need you to pitch in a little
pilgrim
more.
Pilgrim or just passing through?
You must be another pilgrim on the way up to High Rothgar. No other reason to pass through here.
I'm talk
to you. What is it now?
It's frightening living below their monastery. Sometimes I swear I can hear strange noises rolling down from up there. It sounds like thunder. There's never any rain. What do you make of that?
Well, it stops now. That's fine.
Honest pay for honest work.
Huh. Interesting.
Sure, leave. Everyone else does.
Don't
watch yourself on
the high
cross
guard. But you look a little sick.
Count the steps.
Need something? The Greybeards are a strange bunch. I heard they live their entire life without uttering a single word. Can you even imagine?
Yes, for sure.
I wish I could go with you.
Your daughter's driving me crazy. So forgive me if I'm a bit on edge. They call it the path to the monastery to 7,000 steps. Can you imagine? I'm not certain if I could even make it to the top without collapsing from exhaustion.
Benzy?
Just get out of town as fast as you can. Nothing for anyone here.
Yes, I'm getting that vibe.
If you ever settle down to have children, think twice before you do it.
Very well. Looks like nobody wants to buy my things here. Oh, loot. Not a few people interested in looted goods. Come on now. Oh, get up. Come on. Climb. Climb up. I can do it. Ugh. Have to walk all the way around.
Hello, my friend. What can I do for you on such a fine day?
Nothing.
Can you believe it? Another pile of logs ruined. Now go give those stupid bears what's coming to them.
Soon. Soon.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of meat.
Oh, yes. You and me both. Sounds delicious. Buy things?
I wish I could make my deliveries more often, but the road's getting dangerous.
Ah, yes. Well. Very well. I must continue my journey then. I very desperately need to sell some goods. I think what I may have to do is travel back to the city of Whiterun and then back to here to continue my journey. Wonder if these purple guard uniforms simply appeal to female guards to join? I don't know. I do like the color. But, yeah. Well done for being equal opportunity employers. Ladies can be guards just as well. So yes, I must lighten my burden. Will be a long journey back to town and then back to here, but I shall do it. And then continue my quest to go up the mountain. Very well. Ugh. Tired already just thinking about it.